Hello there. I'm back. Started my group fitness classes and we got shut down again. So back to videos. I'm gonna do some thigh work. You don't need shoes and socks, that's up to you. You need a chair or a countertop to hold on to. And we're gonna get started. So heels together, toes apart. You're gonna pop it up to your tippy toes, glue your heels back, bend your knees, roll that tailbone forward. Just start, take it down and up. Little movements here, you can have your outside arms forward. So from the side would look like this. Don't stick out, okay? Don't lean back. Use that core to hold you up. You wanna work nice and low, and you wanna keep those heels high. Don't let them come apart. Hold it, just get it out. Squeeze, good. Stay turned out, squeeze, press, create that resistance. Inhale, exhale, core is tight. 4, 3, 2, 1 more, hold it there. Just a little press. You're creating that resistance. You should feel that in those inner and outer thighs. Think about the out, press, press, press. Heels are glued, good. Press, press, hold. Back, back, hold it there. Keep that tailbone tilted forward. Press, press, hold. Back, back, hold. Singles, press, take it down. For two, it's up for two. So you're gliding down and your knees should be burning and shaking. As you're pressing in and out, keep your heels high. Your heels don't drop. You're bending into those knees, straight down. Fight through that, hold it. Go into that roll, roll. Roll that tailbone underneath you. Right, squeeze that booty, tighten up that core, shoulders back, tuck. Squeeze, roll, nice. Nice and controlled, don't be in a rush. Good, hold it right there. It's down, down, press it, lift it. Down, down, press, lift. I want you to hold that press before you lift. Keep those heels high, don't let them drop. Stay low in those knees. One more, down, down, press, little up. Let's hold it down, just press the tempo. Press, out, think about the out. Feel that work, press, 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 press. Nice, 4, 3, I want you to hold it in 2, 1. Arm forward, little down, little up. Stay low, I want you to work from that halfway point and down, right? Get low in those knees, high in those heels. You want that burn, you want that shake. Hold it. Let's pulse, pulse. You can bring that outside arm up. Good. You can have it on your hip, whatever works best. Just don't drop those heels, keep them glued. Work lower, make it smaller. Give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Whoa, okay. I certainly feel a burn. Let's bring those feet parallel now. They're straight. Bend your knees. Roll that tailbone forward, just pop it up and down. So keep it bending your knees, you're just dropping your heels. Right? Work those calves. Again, core is tight, shoulders back. Up, down. Good, I want you to hold it up. Bend those knees. Good, just squeeze those inner thighs together. You're going into that knock-knee position. Your feet stay hip-width apart. Don't move them together. Okay, no cheating. You're squeezing, creating that resistance. Hold it close. Knees are zipped together. Sink lower. Let's circle. Around and around. So this is my right, your left. Good. Squeeze your navel to your spine. Stay high in those heels. Don't let go of that squeeze. Inner thighs should be burning. Back to open, close. Open, close. Create that resistance. Open, close. Hold it close. Go into that. Roll. Tuck. Good. Down for two. Down for two. It's up for two. Good. Stay low in those knees. You're high in those heels. Good. Work from that halfway point and down. You got it. One more time. Just hold. Squeeze. Don't lose hold of that squeeze. One squeeze. One pulse. One squeeze. One pulse. Should be burning. Don't come out of it. Squeeze. Pulse. Good. Just pulse. Pulse. Hold it. Back to open close. High heels. Low knees. You got it. You're almost there. Hold it open. sink lower. Little down, little up, little down, little up. Good. And roll it side to side. You're rolling that tailbone underneath you, right? Shoulders back, abs are tight. High heels, stay low in those knees. Again, your hand can be on your hip. It can be forward, hold it center. Pulse it out, just pulse. High heels, don't cheat, don't stick out. Nice posture. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome job. Okay, take it to a wide stance. So your toes and knees are facing out, right? Sink nice and low. You're just gonna get into those inner and outer thighs. Feet go forward and then turn them out, okay? Stay low. 4, 3, 2. Good, hold it out. Just that right heel lifts. I'll go to your right. Good, I just want you to tuck it to the right. Just that right heel. Stay low in those knees. You're rolling that tailbone over to the side. Switch. Here you go. Tuck, tuck. Nice. Good. There's 4. There's 3. There's 2. Hold it down. Little down. Little up. Good. So you can hold on. You can have your hands in prayer. Either way, don't stick out. Don't lean back. Sink nice and low. Your feet are flat. Little down. Little up, let's hold it down. Give me that press on those knees. Like you wanna wrap them behind you. Just press, just press. Feel that work, press it. Back, back, press, press, press. Hold it, down an inch, up an inch. Back to down and up. Good, two more. Ready, just the feet, forward, side. Should be burning. You're almost out. 3, 2. Good. Let's hold it out. I want you to pop it up to your tippy toes. If you have to shorten your stance, go right ahead. You can hold on. Back to your tuck and take it down. Down. Get those heels nice and high and work low. How small can you make it? Stay low in those knees. Hold it. Back to a press. Press. And the side will look like this. Just press. Just press, just press. You're almost out. Good. Press, press. Little down, little up. One count as you press it. In and out. Hold it. Arm up. Down and up. High heels. Good. Always an option to let go. Get those heels high. Sink low. 8 more. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice work. Your thighs should be burning. Take a stretch. Your right foot can be on the floor. If you want to go deeper, bring it on up. Flex your foot, pull the right hip back, and breathe into that stretch. Nice. And bring that heel up. Stretch it out. Other side, left foot on the floor, or bring it on up. If you want to go a little bit deeper, pull your left hip back and breathe into it. You should get a nice release. Okay, heel up. Awesome job.